It is a huge game today with the stakes being so high. Some of these players have never experienced.
It is one of the most...
The central character...
entirely, and you have to be professional.
It is a huge game today with the stakes being so high. Some of these players have never experienced a bigger game than this.
Venue this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. It does have a distinctive feel.
Iran, line up. And the spectacle.
Vision is fresh and strong, and each will waste.
It is a huge game today with the stakes being so high. Some of these players have never experienced.
Definitely a venue with an old school feel. Not one of the biggest grounds, but certainly one that serves up a very unique atmosphere.
And now, a moment to cherish as the national anthem rings.
So, we can expect this to be highly competitive.
United States come into this game, both players and supporters, brimming with confidence.
In stages, one of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. It does have a distinctive feel.
And the spectators rise for the...
Vision is fresh and strong, and each will want to...
Argentina come into this game, both players and supporters, brimming with confidence.
Absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature.
Just feel the pace.
Strong start here. Both have also indicated that we'll probably end up reflecting on that.
Denmark come into this game, both players and supporters, brimming with confidence. And who
absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature.
Just feel the pace.
The central characters stand.
opposition is fresh and strong, and each will do their best.
It is a huge game today with the stakes being so high. Some of these players have never experienced.
Gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature.
Just feel it.
The central characters standing tall for the national anthem.
So we can expect this to be.
France come into this game, both players and supporters, brimming with confidence.
Who makes up for that in its history and its heritage?
And the spectators rise. It is a huge game today with the stakes being so high. Some of these players have never experienced it.
It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion.
And now a moment to...
So we can expect this to be high.